pangolin just wasn't a word that the common person knew. In fact, friends of mine asked me why I'm working with penguins in the middle of a desert.
Biggest problem we have right now is that people don't know what pangolins are, so people aren't interested in protecting them.
If you look at the scales, it's really marvelous to see.
They are now the most illegally trafficked animal in the world.